wander in the outlands south of here, pray to the sun you never run into the Thunderjaw called Red.
Most of the commoners take the elevators back down to the village.
I heard you are helping Naman. You have my thanks.
You hear a lot of things, Zareed.
As the saying goes, many echoes in the temple arches.
Always illuminating.
May your tread be as sure as the sun's rising.
So you've come back to the temple.
I was invited back. The priests wanted to hear what I had to say about reconciliation with the other tribes. They're listening. At least they've begun to listen. There's a distance between ears and deeds.
Because of what we did?
What you did.
It was for the mourners. I think it helped them.
You set the journey's hold.
Such is the priest's lot. Perhaps a red robe would suit you.
Not me. Besides, your temple doesn't even take women.
We would be richer if we did. Go in light, my friend, and let the sun cast your way.
Thank you, Naman. Where I'm going, I could probably use all the light I can get.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosy.
Could you spare a moment to speak of the finer things?
Only the finest goods.
Thank you.
Where did this mound come from? Blaze. Enough for quite a blast.
Was better last week.
I've never seen a machine like that. Whoa! Nor a hunter so bold. Take this. It's from the quarry stores, but no one's gonna argue that you don't deserve it. May you walk in the light, friend. Especially when dealing with what comes up from the ground.
I've seen better.
This isn't up to their usual standard.
This isn't up to their usual standard.
Thank you.
Just finish your business here and be gone, Outlander.
Never know when I might need these.
Hard to send them, Outlander. Don't you forget it.
Thank you.
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me. This must be Ronimon's family estate. Machines attack without warning.
Thank you. I didn't really believe anyone was coming for me. I think everyone else is dead.
Tell me what happened when the machines attacked.
There were screams. I came running. The Ravager ripped through the guards like dolls. My father pushed me into the larder. I heard him kill a Watcher. Then, blasts from the Ravager's cannon. Silence. I tried opening the door, but he'd locked me in.
He saved your life.
And I'll never be able to thank him.
Do you have any idea where the machines came from, or why they attacked so suddenly?
We've been seeing more and more machines around here every year. That's why my father hired more guards. But they've never attacked like this before. I have no idea what caused it.
Stay here. I'm gonna have a look around.
I will. I need to take a moment with my father.
I need to get in there and look at that thing. Locked. There must be a way in. Key. This should get me through that door. That device is sending out a signal. Could be what attracted the machines. Okay, that should cut the signal. But someone put this here to call on the machines and kill everyone on the estate. I found a lure. I think someone might have put it here deliberately to draw in the machines. Did your father have enemies?
Rannaman. My brother. First there was gambling, then stealing, then extortion. He swore vengeance when my father kicked him out.
It was Rannaman who begged me to come. He needed the machines cleared out to claim the property.
We can't let him. That murderous snake.
Can't let me do what, sister? Claim my inheritance?
We shared a crash, murderer. Have you no honor?
Oh, I guess not. But I will have this estate. When you meet Father in the next life, tell him I'm enjoying his money. As for you, this little device will summon more machines. A lot easier than killing me myself.
Thank you. Got too much already.
I'm glad there are good people like you in the world. It helps to make up for scum like my brother. My father was always generous in his gratitude. A family tradition I would like to continue. Take this. I hope it will help you in your travels.
Should have brought a cart. Saving these for the trail. Signal.